painter. I come from Nairobi, born in Kisumu, raised in Nairobi. When I was in primary school, I used to draw, but then I had a feeling that my family didn't recognize it. I'm training a young artist in Kibera and Madare slums, and I'm also training youths who have just finished high school or those who never went to high school in art and craft. The biggest unique thing about my painting, I would say, is I use the lasso to paint. Another unique thing is I'm a surrealist, so I paint my own fantasy. So it makes sense if you connect to me. I'm inspired by life, and I would say at some point I'm a rebel artist. Like, I don't like normal. I question normal. Some materials are not in Kenya. We have the fake version. It's either the few that are original are super expensive and more are just substandard. Yeah. I would say I'm going to the international level, but I don't know what I'm going to do with it. So what I'm doing with my art is art for social change. It benefits because with art is you make a name. If people know you, then the better.